Let us study few more terms of terrestrial magnetism, that is aclinic and isoclinic lines on Earth's surface. In previous section, we have studied about agonic and isogonic lines. These are the lines where magnetic declinations are seen. Similar to this, here we define aclinic and isoclinic lines. Let's first study about aclinic line. About this, we can write that it is a circle on Earth's surface at every point of which dip angle is zero. We already studied that dip angle is the angle made by Earth's magnetic field vector with the horizontal at any point on Earth's surface. And about this aclinic line, we can also write that this line is also called magnetic equator of Earth. Here we can visualize it also. If you just have a look on this picture, this is the Earth with its rotational axis and magnetic axis, which are inclined at approximately 11 degrees. And the Earth's magnetic field exists in such a way that from the geographic south pole, near to which the magnetic north pole exists, magnetic lines comes out, and these are getting into the Earth's surface in the magnetic south pole, which is close to the geographic north pole. Here you can see this is the configuration of magnetic lines of Earth. And if we just have a look on the circle, which is inclined in a plane at an angle approximately 11 degrees towards equatorial plane. This is a plane where at every point you can see Earth's magnetic field is parallel to the Earth's surface. So this is the line which we can call that the dip angle at this point is equal to zero. At every point of the circle is equal to zero. So this line we term as aclinic line. Similar to this, if we define isoclinic lines, then we can simply state these are lines joining the points on Earth's surface which have same dip angle. If we join all points on Earth's surface where dip angle is same, the lines are drawn are called isoclinic line. For every dip angle, there will be a separate isoclinic line. So again, as it is difficult to visualize here, it can be considered as a various circle on Earth's surface, but still we are not drawing over here. As we have understood aclinic line, you can easily understand what exactly are isoclinic line. These are circle on Earth's surface which are parallel to magnetic equator.